Now, police have identified the victim as Oscar Hernandez, a missing hiker who disappeared more than 2 weeks ago. His dog was found beside his body last night, emaciated, but fortunately still alive. Police say the dog, named King, stayed with Hernandez's body for 16 days. Now, we're still working to find out exactly how he died. According to the missing persons report, Hernandez was last seen on March 16th around 2:30 a.m. in the Griffith Park area.